A power level of 710. Where the hell? Kakarot's kid? No way! Damn, this thing must be busted! What? Another reading? And it's heading straight for me! There's one! No, there's two. But they've come. So!
What? Isn't it obvious? I'm here. Where is he? You're hiding him somewhere, aren't you?
His screaming was giving me a headache, so I locked him up. But forget about the runt. Don't tell me, you axe, you fool! You're not even fit to call yourself a Saiyan!
You know, believe it or not, battles aren't just about strength. Oh, that gives me an idea.
You're pretty arrogant for scum.
Man, he's fast.
He's attacking in the blink of an eye.
If this is the best you can do, then you can just forget about joining us. You're nothing but a distraction.
My power!
This game ends now. Even with your combined power, you're still pathetic. But considering you weren't smart enough to heed my warning, don't deserve to live.
You gotta be kidding me!
You know what? Since you're going to die anyway, I might as well tell you something. The two Saiyans I mentioned earlier, they're even more powerful than me.
If you've got a new attack hidden up your sleeve, now's the time to use it, Goku!
Sorry. I'm fresh out.
Lucky for you, I actually came up with a new technique while I was training.
Really?
A plan? Ha! It'd be easier just to lie down and wait for the sweet release of death!
I'm just gonna need enough time to charge up the proper energy for it. Gonna need you to keep him busy while I deal with this.
Got it. I'll do what I can.
Hope you're ready for this. Special Beam Cannon!
Huh, you just don't know when to quit. You? Alone? What, were you two trying to decide who gets to die first?
We ain't planning on losing. Here goes!
Playtime's over! No way!
My power! Don't worry, Gohan. Daddy's gonna save me.
No one can save you! You'll be long dead before that could happen!
Yeah!
game ends now.
You're pretty good!